Your Natchez History Minute is brought to you by Natchez National Historical Park.
Geechee Wiley, American female blues singer and guitar player, was reportedly born in Natchez, Mississippi. Sadly, there are no photographs or images of the singer in existence, and Geechee is thought to have been a nickname, so very little about her early life is known. It is believed that she may have performed in a medicine show in Jackson, Mississippi in the 1920s, and that she was romantically linked to Papa Charlie McCoy and may have been married to Casey Bill Wilden. Later research indicated that she may have been born around 1908 as Lily Mae Scott and was married to Thornton Wiley, who she stabbed to death in 1931. Despite her mysterious background, Geechee recorded numerous songs in the early 1930s, including Last Kind Word Blues and Skinny Leg Blues from Paramount Records, followed by Motherless Child Blues and Over to My House. In 1931, she and guitarist L.B. Thomas recorded Pick Poor Robin Clean and Eagles on a Half. Music critic Don Kent wrote that Geechee Wiley could not be invented. Her scope and creativity dwarfs most blues artists. She seemed to represent the moment when black secular music was coalescing into blues.
I am T. Williams, a student at Natchez Freshman Academy, and this has been your Natchez History Minute.